Hey guys, welcome back to Zombite Gaming. We're about to jump into Layers of Fear, third episode. So we're gonna jump in. We had a lot of good jump scares the last two episodes, so we're gonna be handing it off back and forth, play, see who shall do it, but I'll do it just for the beginning. And let's see if we shit our pants this time, not piss. Maybe we could do a little both.
Try to keep the couch dry this time.
Yeah, that's true. All right. Here we go. It's going nuts still. Oh, there's that flask.
Is this where we ended it?
Yeah.
You sure?
Positive. I can't stand seeing you like this. You're sweating and shaking all night. Now there you are, locked in your workshop as usual. This whole tortured artist nonsense has got to stop. Oh, that's the album. And nothing changed in here, right? Okay. Every time you step in front of that thing, it does that.
Whispers. See, this is the hallway I went down.
Maybe we only did a second of it because we stopped. That has no bulb. So it's crap.
This is where I stopped. I don't know.
Yeah. Didn't something happen right here?
I think the camera shut off.
No. The vase got thrown around, remember?
Oh. Oh, because you want to guess that, right?
Yeah.
Wait, wasn't that...
It was right there. The vase was last time, but it's not even a vase anymore.
No, that was before. That was when you were in this room.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that was when you were playing.
All right, which door? Should I go to that one or that one? That to this one?
It's locked.
No!
Oh, it's not locked.
It's not locked. Is that a little stool?
Yes, it is.
What's that say? In Bryce? Oh, hell no.
Creepers.
This is gonna be bad.
Ignorance.
Oh, there's that family picture I was talking about. Bryce? Right?
You are Bryce's? A true portrait. So that's what I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face. That's what I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face.
He is very mad. I know, I'm trying to...
What, bro?
I don't know, I'm trying just a bunch of stuff. Oh, thank God, it's closed. Oh, this can't be good. Down here. That looks like something you pick up.
Oh.
What?
I don't know. You're just hitting walls. I'm getting disoriented.
I'm just trying to move around and do stuff a little quicker. Because sometimes we're in a room like really long time. This can't be good.
Oh,
oh, what the hell is that? Oh, okay, it's just a candle. Ooh. Oh, I didn't like that.
I don't know, it's getting brighter.
What the fuck?
I don't know, you just keep going forward.
I don't like that.
I think it's a phone.
Is it? Oh, it is a phone.
Oh
no. Dude, that's from PT. Remember that shit? God damn it. I don't like this. Going in circles? Oh, I'm upstairs.
Oh! It's the phone.
Answer the fucking phone. Can you answer it?
No.
Phone flew up and scared the shit out of me. God damn.
I'm pretty sure that was... I'm scared around the next corner.
Oh, great. Is it gonna be chucked again? I'm not looking. It went back, didn't it? Should I answer it? Can I?
Go ahead, try. God.
It scared the shit out of me. Dude, you can't answer it. You can't do anything. So let's just keep going, I guess. Oh, God. Please don't tell me flies around the corner or something.
Turn around.
Hell no!
I keep saying that. What happens if you go the other way?
Oh, point. Oh, good job. Okay.
Wish I would have never figured that out.
I know. That's normal. I'm downstairs. Ah! Oh,
there goes the bomb.
How come I didn't remember that would happen? I can't. It's too quiet. Oh, fuck! Restless memories. Ah! What was that?
Parts.
Was it? Is there a switch, please, God? Please. Oh.
Oh, God.
That was not good. Oh, whoa. I need to figure out if this guy... Ooh. Is this that picture?
Yeah.
Flapping, be quiet. Constant flapping. Eating other rats. Yeah, didn't I... Where's my...
That's a cool tattoo.
Oh, I have a vehicle tattoo. Think about it.
I get it.
I don't like rats that much, but I'd probably get it too. It just looked cool. Oh, shit. Alright, nothing special. Your butthole itching?
No. My toes are cramping. I'm squeezing too hard with my thighs.
My arms hurt. I jerk my arms really hard. They stopped me. They stopped me. Oh, it's that girl. It's that fucking girl.
Oh, she's coming.
Dude, that's the shaky girl. Hell fucking no. They stopped me. I can't move.
What's that on the floor?
It's that deer head.
Oh, okay.
What's that? Oh, it's a bottle. Oh, please let me get in the elevator.
Oh, why? So we can look at all the scary fucking
I don't
doors.
Give a shit. Just get me out of here. Oh, that's a door! Which way do I go? Oh, wait. No, go back.
Can I look out the door?
Why, you want to see all the fucked up shit again? Okay. Remember all that?
I know. Oh, I just want to jump out of this.
Oh, God damn it.
That's the one where she started walking through that doorway.
No, and that's where we're stopping. I'm just gonna...
Is this the only way you were able to go was down?
I'm just gonna shut this. Stay in here. Oh, what's that say? Abandon more while you can. Abandon hope. Okay. Yeah, why did they put this random ass thing? Oh, because there's a thing. I advise you to return to action. Okay, you can always pause it if you want to watch that.
this floor. This floor is,
shitty, yes?
No. It's just, I like the creepy paintings on the other floors.
I don't want to go in there. I have no idea what's in there, but I don't want to go in there.
Well, you kind of have to.
Do I?
Yep.
What?
It's just rotten walls.
I had a feeling something was gonna... Just get me out of this fucking place.
I don't like this floor.
Okay.
Oh. Oh man. Is something in the bathroom?
Oh! It's one of those little babies.
Oh.
Silent floaters, they clog the drains. Throw in the water, no baths for me. What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck? Can I get out of here? Can I get out of here?
Want to?
Yes. I don't want to be in here.
She's going to be out there.
I don't care. It's a dead baby in here.
Oh, you have to turn around. Oh, okay. No,
you don't. Oh, it's kind of cool.
Now she knows where you are.
I'm pretty sure she knows where I am no matter what. fuck. Nope, that don't work. That's fucked. Oh, this is not good. Was that open? No. This is fucking room again. Oh, no.
Just open all the doors. What was that?
Was I walking in the glass? Oh, Jesus.
Rider's block.
Oh, yeah, I remember. They're all gonna be like that, aren't they? Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Oh, fuck this.
Just run down it.
I can't run. Oh. Oh, fuck.
It's disorienting. Reminds me of in haunted houses.
The twirl.
Spinning rooms.
Can't see. Oh, cripes. Oh, this is a very big room. I don't think I can even get over there. Oh, the piano.
Go ahead, do it.
Oh, shit.
Stuff's levitating.
I think I'm...
Oh, God.
Just get the fuck out of the way. Oh, my God.
Get out of here.
Should I go back the same way?
No, there's no...
Oh!
That's not good.
Oh, it's doing it again. I don't know what to do. I thought there was something right there. Dude, it just keeps floating.
Okay, so...
Oh, God, it's getting loud. What do I do?
It's getting worse, so pick something to do.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
The light's gonna come on.
Oh!
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. No. At first, I was lost as to how. But then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
This guy's fucked up. Okay, now everything's gone. Oh, god dang.
Is there a light?
Oh, no, I don't think so. I'm going.
This is not good.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Oh, good. We're back in this room.
I would rather be back. Oh, look. We got the vial of blood up there. Okay. Oh. Oh. All right. Oh.
It's gonna be a portrait?
Looks like the body, like a head.
Yeah.
But I don't know what's over it. Get her down. She's gonna keep coming back now.
Right. You have to leave. she fainted.
What if you fail? Why does this thing look super shiny?
Oh.
Ignore her. Oh.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh man.
Fuck me.
You better go before she comes for you.
Now she's crying. I can't, dude. She's gonna grab me or something.
You didn't even want to go in the
room. Hell no.
Why? Wait. What about the room she came from? We have to collect those drawings.
You want to do it?
Just go in that room.
Oh, yeah. She's going to be in that one. Watch. Oh. There's nothing in there.
Okay. All right.
Nothing in there, Holly.
Okay.
You happy?
Yeah. Just want to check.
What?
Delicious?
Delirious,
oh.
Holly.
Whoops. Close enough.
Drunk.
West? I thought you said least. Now it's locked.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you're gonna go back out the room she was over? Bye. Oh.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my God.
Killing Orzy?
I don't know. Oh.
There's your door. This is what I imagine hell would be like.
Mm-hmm. Just crayons and shit. Oh, $10 is gonna be thrown at me. Oh, oh, that's kind of cool. Fuck you, bear. Oh, I don't like this.
Oh, it's that chain door, remember?
Mm-hmm. What the fuck? I don't know.
What's on anything on the table?
Oh god.
On the table.
Shoes, Holly.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
They're your size. Oh shit. What's he looking at? He's like, hey man, look out behind you.
Oh.
Oh my god, that's what he was looking at. Oh. Oh, she drew it. See the head?
Yeah.
Right there? Okay, this isn't right.
That string only scared the crap out of me.
I know. I hate when the rooms are all fucking, like, beat up. Oh! Oh, a two-way hallway. I love two-way hallways. Not. Oh.
That looks like
fuck.
A gate to hell. Go back.
A gate to hell. I don't think this is gonna be any better. Ho 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 ho. Is that my heart? What the fuck is that?
I told you I could. It is. Look at the heart.
Oh. Is that crying the lady? That crazy fucking lady?
Yeah. Go ahead, turn around. Tell me what you see.
Eat some shit. I ain't turning nowhere. I got one!
What?
I'm going! I'm going into hell.
I heard I got one. Like you were fishing.
Oh, look at the chairs!
Please go that way first.
Now what?
I don't know, there's a door over there. Okay, maybe you should go
back. Talking behind our backs. Why? I don't think that went anywhere.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
Why?
Well, this is...
This obviously keeps going somewhere, so what happens if you go back that way?
Holly, I think you're too deep into this game.
I'm just wondering.
You want to do it? It's always the worst thing to do going back in a horror game like this, like...
It's locked now.
There
great.
You go. What do you mean now?
I bet you...
It went nowhere.
I bet you if we went straight, you could have gone somewhere.
Mm-mm.
You had to.
Telling you, dude. This game is pretty simple.
I don't know.
Shit. Oh, oh, oh! What is that? Oh, what? Are those just books that have fallen? Can I turn on a candle or something, please? Oh, it's the same fucking room. This can't be good, dude. Coming into this room over and over. God damn it. Oh, it's getting worse. Oh!
Oh, great.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, hell no.
Yeah, can I get the fuck out? No crayons, please.
The crayons? I'm worried about the doll.
I know, that's what I mean. Like, the crayons brought the fucking doll. Oh, shit. Oh!
Oh, there it is. Ooh.
Oh! Oh!
Please get out. Get out!
No, I can't!
Oh,
oh my fucking god! Open the fucking door! Oh! Open the fucking door!
Now I want to know what would have happened if we went through that door with the chairs.
Look it up on YouTube. Someone did it. If you think.
Oh Okay, well, it's just...
Oh, my God. Chupa, fuck off.
It's just like those other rooms we didn't go through in the beginning. We were replaying this whole game.
You play it, then. I'm the one doing all this bullshit. Oh, my God. Can I turn on the light, please? Thank you. Thank you.
Lights are gonna save you here.
I do not care. They make me feel a tiny bit better. What happened?
I don't know. You went to grab that. Grab that. Right there.
You can't, Holly.
There was something you could grab while I was covering.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. It's like, what's that game in the movie called?
I don't know.
Annabelle. Annabelle.
Okay.
Oh. Is there another one on there? Oh! Oh my God, they're starting to appear everywhere.
Oh. Ah! Oh! Oh, please stop turning around. Oh, bro. Painting.
Fuck it.
Oh,
fuck it!
Stop it. Just leave, damn it.
I don't think I can. Nope. What were you saying, Holly?
I just said leave. That's all I said.
I don't know what to do. I can't pick it up. I can't do anything.
This isn't going to be good, whatever.
Oh.
Oh, no.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, no. It's gonna be worse than that. That was simple. What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
In the light, do you see it?
I can't tell.
Oh,
the doll's dancing.
I know, look at this one over there.
Oh, man.
Painting. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, please. I'm stuck.
Oh. Oh, that's claustrophobic. Oh.
That was a glitch. It thought I was turning all the way.
Oh, man. I do not like this fucking floor.
Is it the same?
Do you...
It's the same.
Okay.
Or what, Hollywood? Okay, you tell.
Please just pick away. Oh, go that way. Don't look behind you.
Oh, I can't do it now. Chupa's fucking freaking me out. Straight?
Go ahead.
I went right last time.
Go ahead, go straight this time. Oh, that baby biffed.
Choose away, Holly. You too.
Ooh, look at that weird...
I know.
Zoom in on it.
It's a baby cathedral weird shit. Okay, what do you want? That way or that way?
Fine. Go that way. Go straight.
You sure you're not gonna go, why didn't you go back the other way?
No. I'd explore.
Oh, that was kinda cool. Which way?
Does that end?
I think. I think. I don't know if it does. I don't think it does. Oh. Ooh. Should I go that way?
Yeah, go.
Oh. I thought it was an opening, wasn't it? Right?
Apparently, it looked like one.
Oh, it's a doll head down there. I don't like that shit.
Oh,
lighting. It's good lighting. Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Worshipping.
Is that a doll?
I thought it was.
Should I go?
Are you going to walk towards it? I guess you kind of have to walk towards it.
Okay, I'm just saying, okay. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's get it on.
Lights are going to go off. Oh, no! Stop! This family fucked up. I can't see. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Are you in that baby room again?
I don't know.
Yeah, you are.
It is?
Yeah, look, that's where that chair was, where the girl was sitting.
Oh.
Now it's just a doll closet.
Yeah, I'm not going in there. I'm going to just keep going. Oh. What's that?
I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me. Embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
What is wrong with you? You're being weird.
I was just... That was really weird. You're staring at me and you bumped me on the head and it was weird.
Uh-huh. Oh!
Wow, that's awesome.
How come that only got me?
Because the light's on.
I'm stuck in the room.
Oh.
Bye. Have a beautiful time.
Look, it says to go back.
Oh, kinda, huh?
Go back to that doll closet.
Well, it's the same one, isn't it? Isn't it? Oh, one more doll. Oh!
There you go.
Oh, there's the fucking thing. Oh, God. I'll fast forward all this when I edit. Damn, it didn't show you it looked like scissors. It looked like scissors in the drawer. Oh, shit.
What, I feel like I've seen this part before.
I have too. Okay. Right? This looks really familiar. And then the room starts switching, right?
I think so. This whole room looks familiar and this part looks familiar.
Like something happens, like the room starts being decorated or undecorated.
Oh, there goes your jack in the box.
Hell fucking no. No, that's one of those spin tops. Oh, hell!
Oh my god. Oh!
Yeah, I saw it. It's hella PT shit.
Oh! Man! Oh, fuck.
Oh my god. Oh, it looks like Insidious, like the drawing. Yeah. Hush, little baby, the night is stark. What the fuck is that? Starts with a buggy and the room goes dark. Oh my god, it's like a lot.
Oh, fuck.
Mama used to come tug and tuck you in. Oh my god.
This is getting nuts.
Now she's nowhere to be seen. Oh, hands. Oh! Oh! I thought the whole thing would be the Jack in the Box had the key in his hand, but now can I? Oh. Oh, no.
Now you have to live in here.
Fuck that shit. Oh.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated, Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
What happened to me? Eyeballs?
Yeah, they're eyeballs.
Crazy. Yeah, right when you think it's over.
Oh, yay. Oh, yay. Oh, it's not paintbrushes anymore. It's fucking doll room bullshit. What am I gonna do with this horse hair? Where does it go?
Put it on the painting.
Oh, is that what you do with it?
That's what you can do with all the pieces you put on painting.
Now I see an eyeball, don't you?
Yeah. Put some hair.
Here he goes. He's gonna start barking. Okay. Oh, that's that one I have on my thumbnail. Fuck. It's pretty cool, though.
Yeah. I guess when you make a painting out of straight up people.
Mm-hmm. Alright guys, that was Layers of Fear, episode 3. We had a lot of good jump scares. We're starting to get used to it a little bit. I am, are you?
Yeah.
A little bit. But there's still really good jump scares. So we are going to do another episode very soon. So, just stay tuned for the next episode for some more pissing our pants and being scared. So, thank you guys for tuning in. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one. Thanks.